Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back with my most popular series, Siri Shortcuts. And I've got 10 best Siri Shortcuts for you in this video. I'm telling you, you don't want to miss a single one from this. So what are we waiting for? Let's dive in, shall we? Alright, everyone knows that iOS 16 has this feature where we can grab a subject from a photo, but what if we could take a photo without the background directly? Yeah, that's possible. With our first shortcut, scan and add it, and then just run it. Tick on preview and next. You can even take a photo without a preview, but I won't suggest that. Now take a selfie, allow access to your photos and it will get saved as a subject without the background in your photos. Let's check it out. This is perfect. Okay, this next shortcut lets you know how much time is left till the alarm goes off. It's a simple shortcut. Scan and add the shortcut first. Now I always like to know how long can I sleep till I have to get up. I don't know why, but it's just peaceful to know. So just run the shortcut. It'll fetch all your alarms. Select which alarm would you like to know. In this case, let's select this one and instantly you'll have your answer. Wow, I can sleep for 7 hours straight. How long do you sleep? Let me know in the comments. Moving on, while in iPhones, we have an option to turn on Bluetooth from the control center, but unfortunately, we cannot turn it off from here. And now I've got a simple shortcut for that. Follow these steps, create a new shortcut in the Shortcuts app, add action, search for Bluetooth, and select this option. We want to turn it to off. And that's all, done. Now the shortcut is ready, but if you want to use a shortcut on a quick note, add it to assistive touch and run it from anywhere. So running this shortcut will conveniently turn off Bluetooth without having to go to settings. This next shortcut is one of the best shortcuts out there. The shortcut can easily download videos, reels, photos, etc. from many social media apps. Let's take Instagram for example. Let's download this video. So from the three dots, share and find our download in this share sheet. Here, run the shortcut and simply give the permissions. I like to select allow once for my peace of mind, and within seconds you'll have it saved in your photos gallery. I'm sure you must be liking these shortcuts and you must have subscribed to my channel till now. Moving on, well, our next shortcut is somewhat unique and gives that 007 vibes. If you want to send a secret message to someone, this shortcut has got you. Run the shortcut, select encode when you are creating the message, type in your message and it will encode it into this alien kind of language. Just copy and send on WhatsApp or message or even tweet. Now to crack this message, the receiving person should have this shortcut. All he has to do is copy the message and run the shortcut again. Select decode this time and we are back to our original message. How cool is that? Do you have a low storage variant of an iPhone like me, or even a higher storage variant but filled with data? So checking storage is rather a lengthy process on an iPhone. Well, not anymore, because all you have to do now is run this shortcut and you'll directly land to your iPhone storage page. If you are on iOS 11 and above, iPhone has a standard format to save photos when taken from the camera. When you airdrop this photo to your MacBook or to an Android, it'll be shared but won't be easy to access or share after that. So instead of going to the web to convert these images to JPEG, and I used to do that, now simply before sharing the photo, all we have to do is share and select this next shortcut from the share sheet and save two photos. In seconds, you'll have a JPEG image ready to share with almost no loss in quality. Now, if you're a YouTuber or you like to know which topics and videos are trending on YouTube, Just run the shortcut and instantly it will fetch the top 15 videos trending on YouTube as per today. The next shortcut is readily available in the shortcuts gallery itself, and as the name suggests, it makes life much more easier with notes. Now notes has this new tags option where it becomes really easy to search for specific notes. We need to add tags individually like this in every note. But with this shortcut, just run it and enter a common text for all notes we want to tag. Then select the notes for that and finally type in the tag. And that's done. Now let's check if this newly added tag has been added in our notes app. And here it is. iPhones are mostly checked through their battery health percentage to check if the iPhone is in a good condition. This is mostly used when someone is buying or selling an iPhone. But regardless, if you really want to check the health, head to settings, then scroll down to privacy, and then scroll down and find analytics. Tap on analytical data, next, and make sure you are selecting the last one. Share this and select battery cycle from the list. And instantly we'll know that how many charge cycles have this iPhone gone through. And if you're interested in more iPhone tricks, check out these videos and don't forget to subscribe for more updates. Thanks for watching. My name is Mufaddal. This is AppleVibes. Take care and I will see you in the next video.